Mother's more famous than you. She's off the anti-tide show, or whatever fucking program is. She's on the damn pit field, yeah.
But you just told me one day. I'm delighted now. I have on the red carpet one of the original members of the original cast of the original series, Ian Lavender, the original stupid boy himself. Just vaguely alive. Yes. One of the two. What was it like actually having a part in this? How did you feel when you were offered it? First of all, terrified and no. Oh, absolutely not. And anyway, you know, because it's not my movie, it's their movie. I don't own anything. I don't own anything. I've been asked several times. Oh, right, I'll see Blake playing my